in Qatar for this FIFA World Cup 2022 is something unique, something special. And honestly, you want to